Yes.
Ah! So I'm assuming most of you guys probably already know what this build is and are getting prepared for how painful this is going to be. Let's just say that I am super thankful that rank reset just occurred, because I don't think I'd have the balls to attempt this at red ranks. Burger King Myers is pretty straightforward. You got to bring the two add-ons that make you as slow as possible. We're going to be also running Ruin, Monitor and Abuse, Nurse's Calling, and Noed. I've seen a lot of people run Haunted Grounds and Barbecue instead of these two, but I kind of want to go my own route, and I know for a fact I'm not going to get a 4-man without Noed. There is only one rule for Burger King Myers, but that rule specifically is you're not allowed to stalk.
My name is...
Do not see me. Fuck! Oh, nice, dude. Bro, I am legit slower than a fucking nurse. Hello, Fang. Bro, how am I getting all these hits?
I am going to Kermit suicide.
I guess this guy wants to die. Are you actually... Dude, the disrespect. They don't give a fuck about me and my stomach. And there goes my rune. Thought you were up here. You've got balance landing at the Myers house. Don't even need Insidious. I have to stay here. I don't care if people complain about me camping. Two kills? With fucking Burger King Myers? Why am I checking this locker? No borrow time.
Do it then.
He's like, fuck you. Get out of my basement! I'm sorry, Dwight. Any other day, this would probably be going a little bit better. Thanks, Dwight. God damn you and your balanced landing. I could be on him for the rest of the game in this house.
No!
Jump into my arms,
no,
boy.
No, don't do it!
Into my arms, big boy! I'm kind of an idiot for trying this. One smack for you! And back with the balanced landing! Bro, what is this guy doing? What are you... Meg? Baby little Meg? Yes! Look where we are again, Dwight. God, I hate this guy. I feel like the only way I'm gonna catch him is when I kick the hatch. And my Noed props. This guy must feel so good about himself.
Hey,
running
bitch,
around a Burger King
up,
Myers
bitch,
that literally
bitch.
Cannot catch him. It's actually impossible. Yes, Dwight? And Meg? Why is this Meg AFK? Throw it down. Yes! Baby Meg. Oh my, what are these survivors? You wanna stay on the pallet loop? If you vault that pallet, I will be forever grateful. Please, this is the only way I'm catching you. Look how proud she is, dude. Look at the proud little baby Meg actually being able to run a killer around for once. God, I don't think this is ever gonna end. Oh, she actually left it. Oh my god. Meg! Come here, Meg! What is your fucking Dwight friend doing? Oh my god, Meg! Is this the only place you know? This is the only fucking fence that exists on this map? It's a little awkward. You guys have to be shitting me! I can't catch her, dude! She's literally impossible to catch! Dwight, how about you DC, so I can go kick the hatch, and down her with my pesky Noed. Yeah! I can't do it, Dwight. I can't be done, dude.
Nice.
Oh my god, he's a legend. Meg! Yo, my boy, if feels bad for me. I still can't catch her, dude.
The message first, yeah? I live in Smethwick, Birmingham. If you want the fucking ball, come down to Smethwick, ask for Danny G.
Really, nigga?
Tell her she's a fucking asshole. You fucking cunt. I'm gonna fucking develop powers and vault over this fucking fence. Oh, you want to sit on the bench? Meg, let's sit on the bench together, you and me, okay? Fuck! Dwight, lock the window, no! Meg, no! Aww. Fuck! Dwight, get her. Get her, dude. Get her somehow, dude. Come on, I believe. Oh my god. I have to try to get this guy to understand that I've got no Ed. So I gotta find a totem, and then I gotta smack a Jen. He gets it, dude! Wait, what are we doing? What's happening, Dwight? Is she really still there? Oh, she has a key! He's warning me about the key! Dwight! I don't know what to do about this! This fucking Meg. Running around in circles.
Hey, what happened?
Do it then. Kill me.
Anyways, that was Burger King Myers, never again. I swear, the way this build works is everyone asks, like, play Burger King Myers, I want to see you suffer. And then the second you play, everyone's like, you're a fucking idiot, why didn't you kill them faster? How fucking dare you let them escape? What do you expect from me? But I hope you guys enjoyed me suffering, because holy fuck, that round almost took a whole hour. But with that being said, I hope you guys did enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good night, guys.
We gon' be okay, we gon' be alright. We gon' be okay, we gon' be alright. We gon' be okay, we gon' be alright, we gon' be okay.